ourselves included, you don't make a huge change until a few games into the series, just because of confidence factor. You've been playing a certain way all year long, and then all of a sudden, after one game, you make a change. So, you know, it looks like you're panicking. So, for us, I know last year we had to make a lineup change. It was after game three of the finals. So usually it's after a few games when things kind of crystallize and you can feel the momentum going one way or the next. And but who knows? Everybody knows their own team, and you have to do what you think is right.
Coach, the OK in game two, you lean on them. Maybe a little bit more for a road game like this, that they have to bring what they did in game two again for you guys.
We've played, 10, 11 people consistently each night all year long, and that won't change. I mean, we're going to continue to play the bench, but again, every game's different. Hopefully you find a group that is working well together off the bench, and that gives your starters more rest and then they're fresher in the fourth quarter, but you never know how it's going to play out.
How beneficial are the three offense?
They're kind of boring, to be honest with you. Yeah. We didn't need three straight. Boring for you guys, too. Yeah. I don't think anybody needs 3 days off. 2 days off was probably good. Just, we've had a couple guys banged up. But, you go from Wednesday to Sunday, I'm sure they're the same way. Everybody just wants to have
For those of us who couldn't get here in time yesterday, how did Steph look shooting the ball? And any concerns at all about the elbow?
No, Steph looks fine. He feels fine. So, yeah. All righty.